Totally honest with you, I don't really know what this video is about today. I just wanted to post something on this YouTube channel because I haven't posted for so long. I think it was Thorpe Park last time, the last video I made, which obviously was super sunny. I wasn't wearing this coat. I didn't have this hair. Never been here before. We don't have a map, so we don't know what to go for first. And I'm just here this morning making this video. Shit, the dog's coming in. Okay, this is taking a turn. I shouldn't have come to the beach. But yeah, I'm here in London. I'm along the Thames here. Found a little beach. Check this out. Lovely. Here in England, we've gone into lockdown 2.0. I kind of in my head thought maybe I should just try and post some videos during this 4-week lockdown. As you can see, hair's a bit different to the last video. Had the lockdown trim. It's just annoying me, to be honest, so I just went for the M&M. Basically, with this channel, I kind of don't know what it is. I don't know what I want it to be, and I don't know where I want it to go. I just know I want to post videos, that I want to post more to it, and I want to post more content to it. And that's, it annoys me, basically. I feel like I need to figure it out, but I think, essentially, I just need to keep posting. Whatever that is, whether it's vlogs, or whether it's more professional stuff, or whether it's just, like, tutorials or how-tos or kind of like behind the scenes videos. So this lockdown 2.0 is basically going to try and make me, I'm going to try and focus and think, you know what, I don't know, I don't even know what I'm saying. Yeah, I've got a few different video ideas that I want to try and execute. I want to talk a little bit about me and what I do in some videos, and then I also want to carry on with the vlogs. So I'll still be making the vlogs on this channel. Essentially they're probably the main bulk of what I'll be posting, and then I kind of want to share a little bit of the more kind of professional stuff that I do, share those with you, and maybe how I made them, maybe some behind the scenes stuff like that. All that kind of stuff I post on my Instagram at the moment, and not really this YouTube channel. I've kind of kept it separate, but I feel like there's no harm in just kind of merging the two. So yeah, hopefully you'll see more videos coming from me. Always talk with my hands like this. I need to go anyway, because if you look, I'm currently still in water. This tripod is getting wet. As you can see here behind me, by the way, the Chamber of Secrets is open, so.
The Chamber of Secrets has been opened.
I'd love to wrap this up by telling you when the next video is, and what it's going to be, but you know, I can't tell you that because I don't know. But yeah, just look out for more content. Hopefully I'm going to be posting more to this site, and if you haven't subscribed, go and subscribe, you know, comment and share it with your friends. But yeah, apart from that, I hope everyone has a good lockdown, if that's possible. Hope everyone's staying safe and healthy, and yeah, enjoying life. So catch you in a bit.